Let's look at this question. Given a bus leaves from city A to B on June 4th at 10 p.m. on a 12-hour journey. On the same day, another bus leaves from city B to A at 11 a.m. Okay, so this bus leaves at 10 p.m. and this bus leaves at 11 a.m. So this bus started early. At what time will both the buses meet, given that they both travel with no breaks in their journeys, with the same constant speed and along the same route? Okay. So one bus has started at 11 a.m. and another bus had started at 10 p.m. Now the bus which is starting at 11 a.m. should reach its destination, because it's a 12-hour journey, at 11 p.m. So when this bus starts at 10 p.m., it is some distance away at 10 p.m. It is some distance away, 1 hour away from its destination. Because both of them are working with the same speed, their meeting point would be exactly in between, or their meeting time would be 10:30 p.m. on June 4th. Therefore, the answer to the question will be option A.